those black
ships. Oh, crap.
Oh, the horrors I have seen. Did you get your picture? Who are you? Come to the garden now.
Don't, he's drunk. Just what up, internet? This is Nat to the Enigma with a brand new video of Rise of the Ronin. In the last video, I was just trying to clean up the streets. End up getting my behind whooped. Y'all loved it so much. As the time of recording, y'all hit me with 300 plus views for that. I want to thank y'all for that. But let's get back into the main storyline. If you want to check the video where I get my behind whooped, I'm going to put it here. Thank y'all for watching. Let's get this video started, fam. This play out.
Hello there.
Yeah, about time I saw you again. Where you been hiding?
Ah, there you are. Now, listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take to the skies?
Do this.
Marvelous. Now just to relax. I've never tested it, but the science behind it is impeccable.
So why I gotta be the test?
I can't come to your aid if you are apprehended, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Best of luck.
Unbelievable. Do this.
I'm ready for action.
Very nice.
God, you don't hold, you just hit that trigger. Y'all really had fun here, huh?
Thank you.
get away from him. Ooh, shoot, that's a big one. From him. Pulled that out of my behind. I pulled that out of my behind.
Spotted by the bandits, but still managed to prevail. Magnificent! I saw those wretches fleeing for their lives. Oh, my blueprints! Thank you! I was worried those delinquents might have disposed of them. Now I'll finally be able to show the studio now what I can do. Here's the prototype I promised you. Take it.
Yeah,
it may just be a prototype. But I doubt there's a more compact camera on the face of the Earth. What's more, while regular cameras require time to develop photographs using wet plates and the like, I've come up with a way to speed this process up by... No, listen to me. I could jabber on about my inventions all day long. Long story short, this camera is marvelously practical. Hold on, hold on. Make sure you use it, you hear? Your banter sound all around you. Now, I believe there's an elevated area in these grounds. Why not try taking a picture from there? Follow me. This way, follow me. This used to be a fine castle where the Lords of Kira resided. But its best days are now behind it. Come on, over here. Very well, it's time to give that camera a go. Don't be shy. Ah, I know. The temple hall where we met is the perfect spot for a photograph. I'm glad to see you like my camera. Impressive, no? And this is just the beginning. There are so many improvements I want to make. Ah, speaking of which, I must go. I have a camera I need to fix. The fellow who runs that place has a temper, you see. Anyway, I'll be in Yokohama for a while. It's the place to be for anyone keen to learn more about foreign ideas and inventions. Remember, it's not just cameras I dabble in. If ever I can assist you in some way, just let me know. Wonderful! I would be delighted to help. And I have a feeling you will put my devices to good use. I'm lodging in the photographic studio in Yokohama for the time being. Feel free to come and see me anytime. There are all sorts of improvements I want to make to that camera. So don't be a stranger, you hear?
So a new ally. Finally got the camera, so let's see what this geisha wants.
Well, I see you've acquired a camera. I knew I could rely on you. Now, if I may, I would like to ask you to take some photographs for me. Then I shall direct you to a number of rooms. Be sure to capture the sheer energy of this place.
Just as long as I don't touch the walls.
In the central room upstairs.
I know them walls are full of energy. There's that cat again. Can't get to.
I was shocked. Exactly.
Are you serious? You're missing him again. I don't care about his glower.
How important he is.
Oh dear. Jealous, are you? You don't have to worry. We were just talking. I promise. My mistress paid me to speak to him.
Is that right? Well, if you say so. You know, I actually did that.
Not gonna lie, this place is nice.
Well, that's just...
I gotta find that cat. Don't drive me crazy.
That's not it at all. Here. It's something like this.
Oh, so strong.
Exactly.
Oh, so strong. My turn.
Ooh, y'all got rats.
That's not it at all. Yes, yes, that's right. She said. Exactly.
Absolutely.
That's what I'm saying.
You have the goods. But there seem to be more than usual.
Well, I've built up a stockpile. I thought you might appreciate a little extra.
Hey, this isn't good. If I get caught with all this, I'm in real trouble.
It's not it at all.
Absolutely.
Yeah, yes, that's right.
Oh, you got caught.
Exactly.
Hey, y'all got some big rats in here.
Very soon, then I'll pay up, and you and me can, you know.
Oh, that's wonderful to hear. But how did you get the money?
Well, I've been selling some goods that this country is very short of. Next week, my ship will bring more supplies, then I will be set.
But remember, you're not my only client. I cannot simply abandon them, you know?
Sure, you'll need a week or so to tie up loose ends. Wait, I know. Why don't you sail back with me?
Oh my, you work fast. You certainly know your way with a camera. Now, finally, I want you to go to the room down the hall. You will find a man named Kogoro Katsura there. He's rather intimidating, but I'm sure you can handle him.
You want me to fight in this, all right.
Just make sure he doesn't notice you.
You want me to assassinate him? That must be the Yakuza.
Exactly.
How are we going to
exactly.
Get out?
And
If you have any ideas, speak up. The consulate is very well guarded. We can't attack from the front.
Well, how about a diversion? We start the scuffle at the front, then sneak in from the side.
Oh crap.
Oh, the horrors I have seen. Did you get your picture? Who are you? Come to the garden now.
Don't, he's drunk. Just. Alright.
Admit it. You're a spy for the Shogunate, aren't you?
Oh, snap.
I'll cut you down.
You drunk as hell. You still got a blade.
I'm about to unleash my most deadly technique.
You're gonna fall asleep, aren't you?
Well, well, look who it is. What are you doing out here?
Well, this dude just ran up on me, man.
Ah, oh no. Did Katsura pick a fight with you?
So you know him?
Oh, I know him, all right. This is the guy who's been helping me look for Master Shoin. Katsura here is an old student, a close friend of his.
He's drunk
this
as hell.
He never learns. Just the other night, he got dead drunk and danced around naked before falling into a pond.
I'm sorry. I had an important matter to attend to. All right. Back to the drinks. Next round on me.
Dude's drunk.
I came to see what all the fuss was about, but I see it was you and Mr. Katsura. Would you join me in my chambers? There is something I wish to share with you. Oh, thank you. What a wonderful picture. I can almost feel the life of this place. Now, where were we? Oh yes, the samurai who came aboard a black ship. When I last visited the American consulate, I heard an interesting tidbit. Apparently, that samurai is within the consulate itself. They say that samurai has a hand like a demon's claw and acts as Mr. Harris's personal guard. I cannot imagine. It certainly doesn't sound natural. Now I think of it, Kichi is on rather good terms with Mr. Harris. It may be worth speaking to her later. You take splendid pictures. You can stand up to Katsura. Is there anything you can't do? While I do still have some requests for you, for tonight, please enjoy your time here.
A new ally. Oh, Taka. Okay. What's up? I'm not dealing with you right now. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. Internet, I want to thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to massage that like and that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys next time. Y'all take care. Peace.